He has big plays.
Yeah, first up it was LMQ versus Dig. Zion had that Nova pass of an Ancestral Spirit Blade to someone's face. At face roll, Toby says, the snipe from Zion Spartan with the rally to get the kill on Shyvana was just epic. Here's your number three. Yeah, they're hitting level six breakpoints a little bit earlier as well. Can he land?
Oh, over the shoulder!
Well, you heard Jat talk about it. Hitting level six first.
Yeah.
That's how you get the kills. LCS big casts. Well, next up, though, and from the same game, is Shifter killing Ackerman from long range. At Powvert, Tom writes, Shifter from downtown. Here's your number two.
A great heal coming out there from Shifter on the summoner spell, and it's going to be a big change.
Oh, wow!
Oh, he knocks it down!
I just want to say that he basically made two shots right there. Bouncing Bomb and the ulti both hit, so double points for Shifter. Finally, though, from CLG versus TSM, it's the Afro Ball Delivery System. At Matt Mack tweets, the Ball Delivery Cow. Deja vu, Link and Afro Move giving TSM the Wombo combo. What can Move do for you? The Here's your number one.
Not going to be that effective.
No.
Oh!
There it is!
The Ball Delivery System! There it is!
They get it there by 10 a.m. guaranteed.
Keep sharing those sweet highlights at LOL Esports, and be sure to use the hashtag LCSBigPlays. But now, taking